All right, I'm Jason, and I'm here at Gallery Twa with Tom Francis. So, Tom, tell us about the title of your pieces.
Well, I have two small kids. We adopted from China, and that put the skids on my travel, and a lot of my work prior had come out of my experience traveling. So my paintings became more about recollection. So in these paintings, you'll see red-winged blackbirds from Wisconsin, mountains from Costa Rica, trout from Colorado. It's combinations of things. The sun and the moon is from my experience in the Yucatan. So it's not being able to travel. I'm just meshing images and mixing metaphors. And that's how these paintings have come about.
I also noticed that in a lot of your paintings, they seem kind of busy. Is there a reason for that? Or?
Well, I've always been a more is more guy. I like celebrating the paint color as light. And I've always been a believer that the closer you get to something, the more you should see, not only in terms of imagery, but in terms of the process of making the painting. And that accounts for all that activity of the brushwork. Yep.
Well, thank you, Tom, for your interview. And come check out the exhibit at Gallery Trois.